Hey, what's up, guys? In today's video, we're going to be working on some back pressure and maybe some pronation. See where we stand a little bit. Maybe we can use the crane scale, see how good it works. This was about 37 pounds. Here we got about 65 pounds. This setup is a little, it goes to a weight and then it drops and then it goes. It's hard to get a good reading on it. About 87 to 90 pounds. This is super heavy. I think this thing's lying. Alright, so we're down to like 35 pounds in the disc. Well, trust me, it's all you're gonna need. If you can even do it right. Time, we'll try to keep more of a straight wrist and back pressure it up. It's one of my favorite workouts. Alright guys, so we're going to end the video right about there. That was a small introduction of how to do some good back pressure lifts, good rising, keeping your wrist intact. Simple stuff you can do at home. You don't need, the big fancy handle. You can do it with anything. let me know what you guys would want me to do on the next couple videos coming up, What do you want to see? Like I can do anything you guys want. Arm wrestling, weightlifting. You want my input on topics? I mean, it doesn't mean much, but put it out there. Ride foolers, fix them. We're always fixing stuff. Make dumb videos on that. Thank you guys for all the support, and hope to see you on the next one.